I saw your backpack at the entrance. Are you going somewhere?
Yeah, I was going to visit that place again.
Why can't you just tell me about this place? Where the wind becomes quiet.
Where am I? I must have imagined the whole thing. What are these flashes? I need to look around. Maybe if I see something familiar, it might help me recall my memories. Changed a lot.
Hi there. I'm Alex. I'm 16. I love playing the guitar and I'm good at drawing, kind of. I think that's all I can tell you about myself. Yes, by the way, I'm not sure if it's important, but I believe in unicorns. Okay, relax. I'm joking. But don't try to change my mind. I don't know why, but I'm going to tell you about my father's life story. It's probably because I didn't know him well, and this is my way to understand him a bit more. I hope this will be interesting.
Ugh, splitting headache.
Dad was a modest man all his life. For many long years, he worked as an engineer at a railway company, but dedicated all his free time to writing.
Thank you.
Usually, a bright idea would come to his mind. He began writing, and then inevitably hit a creative wall. Dad would get discouraged, and eventually the unfinished book would be put away until better times.
What the hell? Who is here? It's not funny. Am I going to take part in this nonsense? No one is forcing me. I can go further, right? Okay, probably I should check those sheds. My mother would take me to this kindergarten. Okay, I have to look inside. I may remember something more. The door looks breakable. I need something heavy.
He was a perfectionist, and I think that made it difficult to create something.
Seems the door key is hanging on its collar. What madman has done this stupid thing?
Hey, I need to put away something from your collar. Kiri? Come on!
It's probably difficult when you're constantly trying to make something better, but in the end, feel like you have to give up. I don't know, maybe better doesn't exist, and all that we should do is accept what we have.
God damn it. Kiri?
Is that the easiest way? Oh, seriously? Okay, easy. We should just take some. What is that?
Creative crisis was consuming him. He believed that writing was his calling, but practically didn't make any efforts to complete anything.
parents' house. It was nearby. I have to check there.
Flooded. However, it's real to go through in Wellington's.
Lasted for many long years, and that tortured him. My mom always supported Dad, but was far from creative and didn't understand what he was going through.